Edinburgh Corporation Tramways ran trams on the streets of Edinburgh from 1871. With a reputation for being unreliable, restrictive and prohibitively expensive to run, the last Edinburgh tram ran on the 16th of November 1956, when the system was finally abandoned. Early in the 21st century, Edinburgh City Council unveiled its plan to modernise transport within the city. Their futuristic vision, to bring back the trams.
Edinburgh needs trams. Their large capacity, accommodating up to 250 passengers with plenty of space for luggage, will encourage people to use public transport, providing faster journey times.
So what the heck, cause I'll be laughing at all your silly little jokes, and we'll be laughing about how we used to smoke all those stupid little cigarettes and drink stupid wine, cause it's what we needed to have a good time. But it was fun, fun, fun when we were drinking. It was fun, fun, fun when we were drunk. It was fun, fun, fun when we were laughing. It was fun, fun, fun. Oh, it was fun. Oh, well, I'll look at you and say it's the happiest that I've ever been. And I'll say, I no longer feel I have to be James Dean. And she'll say, yeah, well, I feel all pretty happy too. And I'm always pretty happy when I'm just kicking back with you. And
our capital.